Now, it says it's double citra. It can be aged till 2016. As a website, thekernelbrewery.com. It's bottle conditioned, store price, blah blah blah. India Pale Ale. You know, I cut all my hair short, and it still has its mind of its own. Oh, balls. Think sediment got in. I'm trying my best to not get in. Yeah, I see it. Just hope it don't destroy my palate. Last time I got sediment in. Temperature. Here we go. Citrusy, tropical smell. Oh, it's 9.8% as well. That burning? Like I said, sediment got in. That burn the singes off my mustache. You can smell the ABV. Cinnamon. Oh, well, let's sit. Very. Smell it, as in strong smell. Burning. Very high proof beer. See you in a bit. Okay, I've been sipping it for about an hour now. The alcohol content is not as strong as it was the first time, but wow, I hope it's done. It's kind of mellowed out now. It's more tolerable. Flavour's improved as well. Still taste a bit of the ABV, but it's not as potent as it was. It's definitely a sipper. What about again? Probably not. Just 9.8. It's a special beer. I should have shared with someone else. But anyway, you take care. Goodbye.